Telstra's business goals when it comes to AI and cloud transformation is to lead the change, to unleash the incredible value that cloud transformation and AI can bring, to empower and inspire better outcomes for everyone.
Cloud and AI technologies are evolving at a breakneck pace, and regular skilling just ensures that we're continuously learning how to best leverage the latest technologies and methodologies to deliver cutting-edge solutions to our clients and stakeholders.
Being in a company with multiple technology stacks, integrating and interacting with each other, it is important to have multiple scenario-based learnings for our people to upskill and experiment before they jump into the actual production environment.
Applied skills, interactive labs, and the practical demonstration of the skills really helps our employees because it enables them to have that hands-on experience.
Applied skills has allowed me to learn new skills and implement them straight away and get immediate feedback on whether my understanding was accurate.
Having credentials verified by Microsoft will add an element of trust and authenticity to anyone's qualifications.
Microsoft Applied Skills helps me understand what is really involved in implementing specific solutions and the time and resources required for requests that I raise with application teams.
There's so many opportunities for us to leverage this as the stepping stone into what could become a larger cloud and AI skilled workforce across Telstra.
Microsoft Applied Skills makes it easier, more flexible, and makes skills, education, and credentialing more accessible to our employee.
We want to lead by example with our skilled workforce and also culture of excellence, which allows us to offer those skills to our customers and to our business partners.